friends. It's the weekend. Woo! I thought I would kick us off with a bit of Psalm 42, which is not unlike Isaiah 55 that we read.
Oh, I see.
But Susan, you'll be glad to know it is back in the Psalms.
I don't know.
As you have been conditioned to go to.
Goodness.
I do not want you to see
the gracious. But about this longing and thirsting for God.
I really
and
I feel want like, you to not this is especially see the front a season in which of your
we might
iPads.
Hunger and thirst for the presence of God. So I'll read Psalm 42. Hello, friends. It's the weekend. Woohoo! I thought I would kick us off with a bit of Psalm 42, which is not unlike Isaiah 55 that we read last night. But Susan, you'll be glad to know it is back in the Psalms, as you have been conditioned to go to. But about this longing and thirsting for God. And I feel like this is especially a season in which we might hunger and thirst for the presence of God. So I'll read Psalm 42, verses 1 and 2. As a deer longs for flowing streams, so my soul longs for you, O God. My soul thirsts for God, for the living God. Appropriately, I thought we could kick off with All Who Are Thirsty.
Jesus.
like 7.
No.
6. 5. 5. 5.
Yeah. Before it was 7. I think it's a little bit lower. Like four minutes.
You're probably right.
Am I right? Am I
you're
really
right? Yes, I think you are. I can do it in E. Here we go. What do we do? Yep, D. That's the one. We're gonna do Crags and Clay. I do love Gungor.
Full display.
God's talking about you and me, that we've been made in a fearful and wonderful and beautiful way, and that out of brokenness that could look desolate might spring something new and wonderful and 100% full of the grace of God. So I have a prayer as we go tonight. Give us peace, Lord God, for you have given us all else. Give us the peace that is repose, the peace of Sabbath, and the peace that knows no evening.